2004 paper 1 question 16, you are told P, 5, coordinates 5 minus 4 and Q minus 1 minus 2 are points on a straight line. Find the equation of perpendicular bisector of PQ, giving you the answer in the form of Y is equals to MX plus C. So perpendicular bisector, what it means is that if we take this is our line AB, P and Q, then perpendicular bisector is a line dividing this into two. And we know perpendicular lines, the product of their gradient is equals to minus one. So we need to get the gradient of PQ using the points PQ, the coordinates. We say the gradient of PQ is equals to, we can say it is minus 2 minus minus 4 divided by minus 1 minus 5. So this will give us, this is minus 2 plus 4, that will give us 2, and this is minus 6. So the gradient is minus a third. If the gradient of PQ is a third, what it means is that the gradient of the perpendicular bisector, we can call it gradient 2, is equals to 3. So that when you multiply 3, multiply by minus a third, you get minus 1. Now, another thing we need to know are the coordinates where the two lines cross each other. And that is the midpoint of PQ. So we can use the coordinate, if we call that point M, then we can say the coordinates of M, we take 5 plus minus 1 divided by 2, and we get that is minus 4 plus minus 2 divided by 2. So this will give us the coordinates of M, which is now this is 2, 4 5 minus 1 is 4 divided by 2 is 2. This is minus 6, minus 6 divided by 2 is minus 3. Now we have the gradient of this other line and we have one point. So we can get the equation. So we say y minus minus 3 divided by x minus 2 should be equals to a third. If that is a third, then not a third but a 3, because that is a gradient. So when you cross multiply, it means we get the gradient, that is y my plus 3 is equals to 3x minus 6. Take 3 to the other side, we get y is equals to, this becomes negative, so we have 3x minus 9. 3x minus 9. That is the equation of the perpendicular bisector of PQ, given the point. So that's how we work it out.